మార్నింగ్ స్టూడెంట్స్ ఈ రోజు మనం ట్రీస్ గురించి మాట్లాడుకుందాం ఆల్రెడీ ప్రీవియస్ క్లాస్ వి డిస్కస్ అబౌట్ వాట్ ఇస్ ప్లాంట్స్ అండ్ వాట్ ఇస్ ట్రీస్ ప్లాంట్స్ ఆర్ ఇన్ స్మాల్ సైజ్ ప్లాంట్స్ ఆర్ ఇన్ స్మాల్ సైజ్ ఇస్ నోన్ యాజ్ ప్లాంట్స్ ఆర్ ఇన్ స్మాల్ సైజ్ బిగ్ ప్లాంట్స్ ఆర్ కాల్డ్ ట్రీస్ బిగ్ ప్లాంట్స్ ఆర్ కాల్డ్ ట్రీస్ Trees give fresh air, and children see your surroundings. Trees are there. Okay. Which color? Yes, right. It is in green color. Almost all trees in green color and fresh. Big plants are known as trees. Big plants are called trees. For example, like this. This plant is very big, so this is known as tree. Big plants gives fresh air. It is in green color and live long time. They live long time. Trees are divided into two parts. One is branched tree and another one is branchless tree. For example, mango tree. Mango tree is a branched tree. For example, look at this picture. This is stem. This is known as stem. Some trees have big stem and heart. The stem are hard and it is in big size. Is known as trunk. Stem is in big size and hard nature. He is known as trunk. When we hit the stem, we will feel pain. So this is known as trunk. Trunk have big stem have big size. Stem is in big size and nature is hard. Is known as trunk. For example, mango tree. In this tree we have one stem. This stem connected to many branches. The branches are connected to stem. Is known as branched tree. It has one stem and the stem produces branches. Is known as branched tree. It has one stem and it has a branches. Is known as branched tree. For example, mango tree. Guava tree, neem tree, etc. And children, look at this picture. We have coconut trees. Okay, in our surrounding we have lot of coconut trees. Okay, in this we have only one stem. The leaves are connected to this stem. In this picture, stem having a branch, the leaves connected to the branch. It is stem and it is branch. Leaves connected to branch. In this picture, it has stem, leaves connected to stem, and fruits are produced here. For example, coconut tree. Date tree, papaya tree, coconut tree, papaya tree. Okay, these are sometimes grown in stride. For example, like this. And sometimes they are erect. In this shape. Trees are two types. One is branch tree and another one is branchless tree. Branch tree means one stem, they have a branches. Branchless means they have only one stem, leaves connected to the stem, and the fruits are produced in the corner. Fruits are produced in the corner is known as branchless tree. Children, please observe in your surrounding and which tree is a branch and which tree is not branched. That means which tree is branched tree and which tree is not branched.